Okay. Oh, this is gonna be painful. Well, at least he can break through. Yeah. Slightly more than I can. Okay, I think we can do this. With how powerful he is, yeah. He's able to break through those defenses nicely. Yay, extra levels. Of course. Those red rope wings. I tell ya. At least they're a lot squishier. Though I'm not looking forward when they start their counterattack. That bad breath, I tell ya. But hey, that's why we got this guy. Okay, what's next? Hey, good work. All right, I'll bite. God, look at all our funds. Remember when I used to be desperate about money? Yeah, remember that? Oh god, I am so loaded. I practically wiped my ass with Gil. Oh, okay, you can. Oh. Oh! This is a Cadonian mage tourney. Well, you're probably gonna fail, but you might surprise me, right? Alright, is there anything else I can actually do? Yeah, I don't have everything. Don't have the alloy. I don't have any. Okay, I have the Delta Fang, but I don't have the Feather Badge. I don't have any Zodiac ore. And I need a skull if I want to get that. Ugh. Wish they would tell me where. Okay. Okay, I can work with this. Mm-hmm. right, because I copied him. Of course. Okay, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. What about Unicorn? Let's do a little bit of damage so I can heal. And I'll just drop a cure in. And I'm just gonna drop a Stardust on you because, hey, why not? But hey, free experience. Oh, hey, I can easily pay that. Now I got something called the Dread Soul. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I am not blaming you one bit. So, is it a... Mm-hmm. Wait, hold on. A warm aura surrounds this benevolent soul. Are you sure about that? No, something called a Dread Soul doesn't scream. Yeah. Yeah, looks like I got an email from my mom. No worries. I'll be right back. I gotta call her. Okay, dealt with that. All right. If I want to get that quest done, I'm going to need him to be a lot stronger. Although I suppose, well, I could always use my... I'll still have you. I'll have you be our resident black mage. Just like you are the resident white mage, but I think I'm gonna you in. Alright, now you're just pissing me off. Yeah. damage to, you know, magic is definitely an annoying skill. That's like really disgusting. Well, eventually you'll die of poison. Or you could just die of that. Okay, we got better odds with you. Don't have a cat tier, and I'm not looking forward to having to make a gadgeteer. That's gonna be really irritating, because gadgeteers, look, they just plain suck. Well, guess we're gonna go and get some material light. Yeah, I know. Okay, let's see. Bro, why you gotta do this to me? What did I do to you? I just wanna end your happiness and, Okay, you have rare Genji arm. You have a Nike bow, which I already have, as well as bone plate, which, yeah. You have a ribbon, which obviously I need to replace. You have a cheer staff, which is also a good one. You have a Brint set, which I already own. And a Madu, which again, already own. But I am going to... Yep. Wait a minute, hold on! Wait just a freaking minute, you s- Oh, target. Ugh, of course. Bren, you are a dumbass. You're the one with the ribbon. Oh, you. You die first now. Go the fuck to sleep. Oh, I don't have the helmet one. He does. My ribbon now. You know, I remember reading a fan fiction of Final Fantasy Tactics Advance years ago about, you know, a clan actually, you know, building up. They even, like, bought territory, built it up. Yeah. Oh, that takes me back. Oh, you son of a... A magic salad shirt, or maybe a Mura something. You know what? If I ever make a smith character who makes a sword, I'm gonna call it the Mura something. Just because. That's a. Hey, take it easy. You know I can dual wield two knight swords, right? You're going back into the wheelchair one way or another because of that. Sad thing is that he's right. I joke, but he's really a lot happier here. But ugh. Why would I ever have damage to animals, though? Oh, yeah. Oh, a feather badge, yes. Yes, please. Thank you. Wait, hold on. I mean, okay, I guess all that gil I've been carrying. Yeah. I love how I get an A-frem wing for that. Like, I have a few questions about that. Go in there yet. Yeah, I think I'll be in a bad place if I do, at least not without my crew. Oh, hello. You know, that's what they said the last time. And then they came back. Oh. Hmm. Hello. Maybe you can lure it out with some bread. Well, I need some choco bread, apparently. And you're gonna give me grown-up bread. Use that bread. That's your bread. You get your own bread. What the hell, bread? Are you okay? No, I don't think I am. Who am I talking to? If I put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up, well, I'll be fine. Hey, we got the rat tail. And with it, I will make the rat flail. Don't look. Don't blink. Magic hands. I need some Marlboro wine. Oh, come on. How scary could that be? So I'm gonna need two choco breads. Items and I mean, yeah, that makes sense. How do you become a gadgeteer? Okay, you're gonna need to be a thief for a bit. Armlet. Can't be a thief without that. Good old Kipper. Ninja! Ninja! Oh, right, blades. I'm gonna have to put a lot of people in prison. Gonna have to deal with the prison stint stuff. Hey, sorry I gotta do this. I think I'm gonna go. Be right back. Right. Yes, finally. Ooh. Well, I now know where to get the choco bread. Shouldn't do this, but what the hell, right? I mean, what's the worst that could happen? I mean, it's not like I'm gonna send like the most dangerous criminal ever out there. I'm totally gonna do that, aren't I? I can work with this. Actually, how many missions have we done? We've been doing a pretty good job clearing them out. Yeah, there's 300 missions, and I never got a chance to do it. So I cleared 186. I'm just halfway there. Damn. Knives are fine. Wait, hold on. Yeah, you're also fine. Hey, you got anything good to take? I mean, you gotta save the queen, but I got two of those. I got plenty of Aegis's shields. Yeah, there's not much for me to take, so I'm just gonna go and beat the snot out of you. Wow. Thank you. freaking copycat. Well, it's a good thing I saved right before that, because holy shit, right? Alright, we're gonna... I'm gonna take this a little more seriously. We're gonna have to capture him, aren't we? Alright, so is the key a... No, it's not a weapon. It is a mission item, isn't it? Yep. And let me guess... What did I do? Status. Right. Of course. believe I'm tough enough to crack through most of that. Alright, you wanna die out here? Fine. A little more XP. Right in the back! Yay! Alright, hold on. First of all, get some pardons for these guys. That's under attack. Well, I know what I'm gonna have to do. I knew what I was supposed to do! You know what? Hold on. What do you need? You need elementalists. And then you need fencing and... Nah, I'll keep her as a sniper, I guess. Anyway, I think I'm gonna call it for today. I'm just gonna go do some more missions and... Yeah. Okay, you are mastering that. So how about we teach you... Yeah. Wait a minute. Oh, I skipped a step. Eh, that's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna make you a defender. We don't have a defender on the team, and yeah, that might be kind of cool. Actually, no. I'm gonna make you a monk first. Because then we can give you a counter. Oh, and I forgot to give you counter. Yeah. Anyway, hope you enjoyed today's episode. I most certainly did. See you next time.